all the footage that we were able to get from commercial archives and from the National Archives came to us without sound. It was sometimes extraordinary action footage, very vivid, exciting, and you could see guns going off, you could see things exploding, you could see fire, but you couldn't hear anything. But when we locked our picture and started to add sound, our sound editors got very excited.
The Battle of Lady Gulf.
Found out, for example, you know, the sound of this particular kind of machine gun, what kind of sound does that make? Or what kind of sound does a German 88 artillery piece make when it's going off, or a tank?
Tell me, what tracks the marching is on going out, and what track the car passes coming in?
And we were able to collect an amazing assortment of sound effects.
From 1939 to 19...
I like that better.
This is the most sophisticated soundtrack we've ever completed, and it's taken us more than a year extra. We finished the film, and for a year after we had locked the picture, been working on the soundtrack. Hugely important to us that the planes buzz you, that the debris from an explosion falls on your shoulders, and to just have just the tiniest fraction of a sense of what it might have been like for these kids to have gone through what they did. You know, we had a veteran who came in, and he said, "I've waited all my life to have something show it the way it actually was."